it, you guys. This is Arthur, he's our driver. He is the coolest. Hey Arthur.
Whoa. Boom.
Rock lobster. You're so cute, Ben. Get pina coladas. John's actually getting a mudslide, and then
yeah,
sit, chill, and watch the sunset. So here is the boat. We are getting on the boat. Watch out. Lava water, so it came from a volcano, right? So this is volcano. Yeah. Hey guys, so we are in the rainforest of Nevis right now. Look how beautiful this all looks. Golden Rock Restaurant. This is gorgeous. Thank you. the sugar mill right there. And they converted it into a restaurant, as you can see. So this is Montpellier, where Princess Diana stayed. She is here. If the mango is hot, it's sunny. If the mango is cool, it's cloudy. If the mango is wet, it's raining. Obviously. So as you can see, my weather reporting skills are coming into use here. And then this would be the view she got. She had the view of the volcano right there. How cool is that? Oh, there's a bar in here, John. Let's hit it up. OMG. There's a beautiful bar in here. Oh, this is awesome. Look at the bar right back there. Oh, so this will be the pool Princess Diana swam in. Nice. And here is John tanning out here like he is a prince. Got his drink and everything, oh gosh. I'm here at Montpellier, and we're on Nevis, the island. There's a villa here on property, right? We're not sure if the Princess Diana stayed at this exact one, but they all look the same, so this is as close as we will get to what she stayed at. And if you look out here, this would have been a beautiful view like she would have gotten. Just imagine. Being a princess, you wake up, and this is the view you get. Beautiful. This is the private beach, that's for Montpellier, like the sign says.